Good morning to good Sunday morning, November 6th. It's a little after 6. I just got here about 10 minutes ago. Harriet and them just started vocalizing now. With the time change, it gets light earlier. I believe they're both still in the outer attic. One just went down to the nest. Pretty. Pretty morning. To the porch. Good morning. Probably Harriet. I hear you, Mom. Going to be a pretty sunrise. Starting to get color. Already. There's him. Now we can see him in the nest. And here he is back in the nest. Him's still there. And let's see where they go. What's past here? up in the tree. Okay, there. Get a nice stick.
Pop nuts works.
There they come. Good one! There they are. I think Harriet's moving the sticks. Em's in back. Well. Harriet moving the sticks. She's done now. M's on the left. Harriet to the spike. There goes M. The stable area. On the post. Probably still has plenty of sticks to choose from back there. Down to the ground. Here he comes. Good one, him. Yay. Right past Harriet. Come to the veranda. And the attic. Browsing. There goes Harriet. Oh, Mom. Oh, Mom. Mom. Be careful, Mom. Okay. Wow. Oh, shoot, Harriet. She went up at that tree, and she went right down to the road, and then the fence. She's over in the dead tree now. It's right over here. Oh, Mom. I don't know if she still has the stick with her. Too far away for me to tell. Is he still in the veranda? No. Nope. He's gone. She's just perched there. Oh, the birds flying by, waking up for the day. They're going to sit on the lines. Here at the road. And over here. Move over, I'll do the crows.
Here she comes.
Yes, get those crows out of there. Yeah. Kill those crows. They were checking out your grasses, Mom. Because I don't know. He probably went that way. He's been going that way. There's Harriet to the upper branch and higher. She's going to preen a little bit. Boy, I'm glad you're back over here, Mom. You're a lot easier to see. I think she did come back because the crows were all over the nest. Because usually she'll bring a stick or moss back with her. Harriet turned around. She's ripping her tail feathers. Mom's looking around. The wind's really blowing her feathers. We want to see him too, Harriet. Here he comes. Here comes him. I am. Oh boy, brasses. Nice. Mom didn't even say anything. She knew it wasn't food. On this bike. Did you have breakfast while you were on him? Peeking his beak. Oh, there goes Harriet. Startled him. Now they're both in the nest. I think M's on the left. That's M. Here it's busy moving sticks. I can see them moving. Can't see her very well, but I can see the sticks moving. Him to this pike. Tracking something. Crows on the attic branch. Well, that's funny. I guess everybody's more social when there aren't eggs or babies to take care of. And there he goes. Yeah. Harriet says goodbye to the crow. Oh, she's moving a big stick. Thank you. into the porch. Harriet on the porch, him in the nest. Crow's still in the nest. To this pipe. Harriet's looking at him. Pretty picture. I'm going home, you two. I love you both. Be safe and be careful. A nice Sunday for both of you. Sticks and grasses today, that's nice. I'll be back to see you soon. There's a bacteria. Hi, Mom, I love you. There's him. Headed that way, too. Goodbye, you two. Maybe they're going to the dead tree. Both went behind the shopping center and out of sight. Bye, little nest tree. Guard the nest like you always do while Mom and Dad are gone. It's looking nice. Pretty, pretty Sunday.